Assalamu alaikum, my ninjas, peace be upon you. Like always, dobrodošli nazad, it's your tech ninja Muhammad, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Tech Utopia. So, let's go with another speed test between
YumiDG S2 Lite versus Xiaomi Redmi 5 Plus. This is the speed test of all speed test ninjas. Why? Because these two smartphones are on very high demand. So, YumiDG S2 Lite comes with the 4 gigs of RAM, HD Plus resolution, Android stock experience there, and MediaTek 6750. Have that in mind. The price tag is $150. On the discount, it's even $140. Unbelievable price. Redmi 5 Plus, 3 gigs of RAM, MIUI 9, Android 7 Nougat, and also it has Snapdragon 625 Full HD Plus resolution. We're going to test the single core performance, multi-core performance, RAM management, reopening the apps. So please make sure to watch this video till the end. The buying links will be below, and this is going to be very interesting. Let's see here how these two smartphones behave. YumiDG versus Xiaomi. Let's go, let's go. Woohoo!
Broken, only God knows how that's open, but we pretend that we can't see that.
Okay, Manager, so the first round belongs to the Redmi 5 Plus, 3 minutes and 43 seconds. Very, very impressive. So Snapdragon 625 and Xiaomi Redmi 5 Plus did improve a lot with the latest OTAs. In the beginning, it was really super slow, I have to admit, freeze bugs, slowdowns in on the single core performance, etc, etc. Right now, UMIDIGI S2 Lite almost finished there. We're gonna go right now with the Redmi 5 Plus with the second round, reopening the apps, multitasking. It had a high score on Geekbench 4 and on AnTuTu, but in the real life performances you don't get the benchmarks, Ninjas. Unfortunately, you don't get it, and this is the proof for you. I already done a few reviews of the Redmi 5 Plus. Nobody tested this smartphone more than me. I know that a lot of people hit this problem or they didn't test this smartphone at all, but I showed you the proofs that the RAM management with the MIUI 9 here with the Redmi 5 Plus is bad. 4 minutes and 37 for the UMIDIGI S2 Lite, but check this out, Ninjas, check this out right now, how UMIDIGI S2 Lite will come so close to the Redmi 5 Plus, because the RAM management is a masterpiece. It's just perfect with the UMIDIGI S2 Lite, one of the best RAM management for the price. I don't think you can find any better smartphone for $140, 4 gigs of RAM, pure Android stock experience almost, and with this speed in the multitasking. And 5 minutes and 4 seconds, yes, this is not a dream, this is not fake, Ninjas, I'm not paid here to praise UMIDIGI. This is the real test, real speed test, and you can see by yourself that the Redmi 5 Plus, maybe it was super fast in the single core performance, but with the multi-core performance, RAM management is very bad. You can see by yourself, it needed 5 minutes and 26 seconds. Huge difference. So the winner is obviously UMIDIGI S2 Lite, because RAM management, multitasking, the multi-core score performance is more important than the single core performance, because we are advancing as humans. We are using this multitasking, reopening the apps, probably most of you having like few apps in the background, and you need a great RAM management smartphone. This is very important. Don't tell me it's not, Ninjas. Please don't tell me that. Nevertheless, Ninjas, Redmi 5 Plus, if you can spend more money, get it. If you can survive with this one, it is better than the UMIDIGI S2 Lite. If not, go with the UMIDIGI. Buying links below. Peace.